Rise up on your feet because we need to celebrate this gentleman. He's setting up the faces. Not every day you get people who are setting up the faces in the banking industry, and now they're going mobile. All right, are you ready, Nairobi? Let's put our hands together and give a standing ovation to the CEO of Equity Bank, Dr. James Mwangi. Dr. James Mwangi. A big hand, ladies and gentlemen. Karibu sana. A big hand, say hi to your people. What you want? My members want to come. Thank you very much. You know, thank you. Karibu sasa wewe utakaa huko. Kuja nikuoneshe. Pigia makofi as we walk here the aisle. You have the opportunity to say hi to Chief himself.
Urikuja.
Thank you very much. All right, how are you here? Karibu sana sana. Welcome very much. Life is all. All right, how does it feel to be here? Fantastic, Sidio. All right, thank you so much for joining us on Church and Show. A big hand, ladies and gentlemen, to be Dr. James Mwangi. Now, Daktari, kila mtu anafikiria mpaka wale uko Shago sahi wanatutazama, over 20 million of them. Wanafikiri Dr. James Mwangi alianza tu hivyo akakuwa CEO. Just tell us your journey, tafadhali.
Thank you very much, Churchill.
Yes.
I think my beginning is like of any other child in Kenya.
Yeah.
Born when I was born.
Yeah.
On the eve of independence.
Yeah.
So it is literally being in the village there.
Yeah.
Hunting the rabbits like you did in Ukambani.
Where? Uko ni Murang'a.
Uko ni Murang'a.
Mahali kunaitwaje Murang'a?
Kunaitwa Kangema.
Kangema.
Uh-huh.
Mulikuwa mna hunt ma rabbit.
Uh-huh.
Hata uko Ukambani mpaka zikaisha. So did you imagine at one point, first of all, how was your schooling? Ukaenda primary school hapo Murang'a.
Nikaenda primary, Nyagatogo primary school.
Gatogo.
Nyagatogo. Ilikuwa kilomita kama ine kutoka nyumbani.
Yes. So you brought up, your mom and your dad walikuwa watu wa wakulima ama walikuwa na farmers gani?
I lost my father when I was very young.
Okay.
So he was brought up by my mother.
Pole sana.
And she was a farmer.
Uh-huh. Do you have some pictures of Daktari akiwa Kangema, Murang'a?
My goodness.
So where are you here? Where uko hapi sasa kwa hii?
Now you can see the young boy in the middle there.
Walikuvalisha nguo ya sister yako lakini mgani? Okay. Well, you are the only boy. Ule amesimama na nguo ya white.
Uh-huh.
Ay, ay, ay. Viatu naona kidogo ni kama ni kusahau ama
azikuwa zimefika.
Azikuwa zimefika. So that's your family.
Yeah.
Yes, and hapa ilikuwa wapi?
Sasa hapo ni hostels at University of Nairobi.
Ehe. Okay. Hold for me that picture. Hold for me that picture of Morio. Sasa hapa wewe ndio ulikuwa Morio.
Ehe.
Hiyo umesema ni nyumba.
Hiyo sasa ni nyumba.
Umesema nyumba sio ya mawe. Hiyo ni nyumba ya dhigira. Hiyo ni ya matope.
Uh-huh.
So that was your cube.
Uh-huh. That's the cube.
Kungara umengara lakini umesema nyumba ni ya matope.
Siwaona ni bare bottom.
Yeah, naona. Ulikuwa stylish. You were very smart. He was very smart, wasn't he? Ah, my goodness.
It's good.
Okay.
Uh-huh.
Then you must have performed exceptionally well kuitwa University of Nairobi.
Yes, I did.
Yes.
Yeah.
So ukaitwa kufanya which course?
Nikaitwa kufanya Bachelor of Commerce.
Yes.
Accounting option.
Excellent.
Hesabu.
Hesabu.
Uh-huh.
Wakati, when was that? Wakati hesabu ilikuwa hesabu.
Wakati hesabu ilikuwa hesabu. Eh, ni kweli.
Eh. So ukamaliza?
Nikamaliza.
Yes.
Kachukuliwa Ernst & Young.
Yes.
Kafanya kazi ya auditing.
Yes.
Baada ya miaka ine.
Yes.
Nikaingia kwa bank.
Yes.
Unaanza pale chini.
Yes.
Unahesabu pesa kidogo.
Uh-huh. Which bank?
Trade bank.
Yes.
Unaongezwa mamlaka, unakuwa accountant.
Yes.
Unaenda pole pole.
Uh-huh.
Unakuwa chief accountant.
Yes.
Unaenda pole pole, unakuwa kuwa a financial controller.
Yes.
Alafu nafasi ikapatikana.
Yeah.
Ya kusaidia banki
kidogo
wananchi wa kawaida.
Yes.
Hapo nikaenda Equity Building Society.
Ehe.
Hiyo ni miaka kama 25 ambayo
ilipita.
Imepita.
Yes.
Aha.
My goodness. So mkaanza Equity Building Society.
Yeah, yes. Equity Building Society.
Yes.
Ilikuwa bank doko sana.
Yes.
Tukua na customer 2,982.
Yes.
We had a deposit base of 22 million.
Yes.
Na loan book ya 9 million.
We.
Capital ilikuwa 1 million. Lakini losses ilikuwa 33 million.
Siyo ni kufungwa, inaenda kufungwa. It was almost collapsing.
Iyo ni kweli.
Yes.
It was technically insolvent.
Yeah.
But a good thing is that when we appealed and we changed the model, all the people started taking the financial services. And they kept on supporting us, until where we are today.
Kutoka number 66.
Uh-huh, mpaka number. We now have 9.1 million customers.
Wow.
We have a deposit.
In a span of how long? How many years?
Now 22 years.
In 22 years.
We have a balance sheet.
Yes.
Of 320 billion Kenya shillings.
Wow. Make some noise for the truest CEO, Dr. James Mwangi. How does that make you kutoka position 66 to number one?
It's a very humbling experience for me.
Yes.
I must say, maybe I'm the luckiest Kenyans.
Yes.
To have been supported by 9.1 million people.
Yes.
To build a Kenyan institution.
Yes.
Something we can all be proud of. Because okay. This is a definition of our legacy. Equity is our narrative.
It is our. So what next, before we talk about your family, what next for Equity Bank?
I think now it's using the infrastructure of the bank to support the Kenyan society.
Uh-huh.
And we can see the support now in the 10,000 very needy but gifted kids who are in secondary school under the program Wings to Fly.
Yes.
When an institution takes looks at kids who become number one in standard eight but can't transit to form one because of school fees. That really touched us.
Now, I know you're very busy, man. We have to release you, but you need to tell us about your family. Please, tafadhali.
Yeah, for the last 27 years,
I'm a
personal friend.
Yes.
A real, true friend to me.
Yes.
And a loving wife.
Yes.
Jane. And I would want to call on Jane to join us on stage.
All right. Let's appreciate it. All right. Over here. Nikutana haje na Madam
Jane. I remember, I think I'd gone to Bahati.
Bahati, Nairobi?
To visit a friend of mine.
Inaitwa Baha, squeezy.
Baha, yeah. And then I met this young girl.
Yes.
And then we lost touch.
Yeah.
And for 2 years,
yeah,
I hadn't seen her.
Yeah.
And then suddenly I was auditing at Wilson Airport, and I saw a girl walking down across the runway.
Yes.
And I looked closely. I thought this is the girl I had met 2 years ago.
Yes.
And I walked out.
Yes.
Forgot I was auditing. And
the rest is history. Here she is.
Madam, now, today we had some racing bikes here. If Alex akuja kwambia nataka bike moja, utamnunulia?
Hapana, si tamnunulia. Nitamwambia afanye kazi mpaka anunue yake.
Yes. Okay. Alex, ushaishiwa na pesa. Ukakaa hivi unaona ATM ndio hii ni ya Equity na una do.
That's true, but
yeah.
My parents believe in you can only use the money that you earn.
Yeah.
So that's
they're very unasonga kama kila mtu.
Yeah.
So they're very tough, eh? That's great parenting. That's amazing, parent. Let's appreciate Dr. James Mwangi and family. So what is the one thing you've never told Madame?
Oh, That's how we come another day.
Come, little girl, come over here. To smile, let's help me walk on stage. Come here, madam. Tell me, you know, so now, you know, every time unafanya mahesabu, you're traveling, you're opening new branches. How many branches now do we have, Equity?
243.
And still opening all over East Africa.
Yes, and now looking at other countries outside East Africa.
Yes. So what is the one word you'll tell all Kenyans there, one you like to
tell? I think what I would tell Kenyans is that maybe, and I chose to share with you my life, to tell you circumstances and situations are not permanent. And what today is not a definition of tomorrow. The future is not a continuation of the past. And we can all shape the future we want to have. It's just sheer hard work and believe in ourselves.
Let's appreciate Dr. James Mwangi one more time, too. And thank you so much. Thank you for shaping this country. Thank you so much, Madam. Alex, you are the future. The future starts here.